Hi, Jude and Paul here in the Gong Room at Whispering Writing Center. What with the pandemic and all, we decided to celebrate our 50 years of married partnership by making a video. It seems customary at these significant nodal points in 3D reality to look back at shared experiences and memories, and we have a lot of those, but we're really more interested in looking forward to what's next.
And if you know us, you know that we tend to have a perspective of seeing things through vibration and frequency and resonance, and we thought it was appropriate then to bring that idea of frequency and resonance to alignment for the journey forward. So we're going to play some gongs, play some individual gongs first, and then we'll play them together and make a little bit of a symphony for our anniversary. The sun, for brightness, shining its light and for unconditional love. The moons, to help with balancing our emotions and to kind of help us to see the cycles, the natural cycles in life. Venus and Mars, as a way of balancing yin and yang polarities. Jupiter, for abundance and growth and for joy. Saturn, to help ground us and give us a good strong foundation for setting our intentions. Uranus, for explosive energy and moving forward. Neptune, to allow us to go easily with the flow of life. Pluto, to help with transformation at all levels. Chiron, as a bridge to healing. Nibiru, to create a matrix for new possibilities. Sedna, to help us connect with the unified field. And the vortex gong, to open us up to new dimensions and new possibilities. And Earth, keep us grounded as we move through our life. Thank you. Thanks for joining us on our journey to 50 more.